Hey, you guys, it's LuCinda Carol. So I am working on another project and I purchased 4 8x10 frames from the Dollar Tree store. And as you can see, I have taken everything out of the frame. I've took it apart. And what I'm going to be working with is actually going to be the glass itself. I wanted to just try my hand at some etching. And so if any of you guys have used this, then you know what I'm talking about. So I'm super excited to see how this project turns out. But I'm going to be using this product. And what I'm doing is I'm using a stencil and I'm going to be spelling out Noel on 4 of my 8x10 picture frames. And then I'm going to kind of decorate those frames and once I get them back together. So right now, this is in the process of drying, as you can see. So I took a paintbrush, I took my arm etched, and I just began to trace over or trace on the inside of my stencil here. And so right now I'm going to wait about an hour and I'm going to let this dry and then I'll be washing it off. As you can tell right here, I made a little boo-boo. So I'm hoping that that'll be okay. If not, because you can tell right there, you know, the break with the etch. So I think I made a little mess right here. I might try to clean it up before it actually does dry. But I'm going to let this dry and then I'm going to wash it off and we'll be back later. Thanks, guys.